So would you all please not stand on tables?
Day, ladies and gentlemen.
P-40 developed from the P-36. This is
got the air intake through the lower, the sort of chin of the cowling. And as we said earlier, an ultra landing, you know, just the two in the world at this particular airplane.
P-40C up there wearing the markings of the 10 Air Base Squadron at Canute Field in Rantoul, Illinois. Thank you.
And it was a great round back pack. And that's what we were using it for. Once the Mustangs came in, we kind of outclassed it from a fighter performance standpoint. In the European theatre race, it was a fantastic ground attack platform. And I must confess, I reckon if I was doing something in World War II, ground attack's my thing. You know, I'd love to go and duff up a train in a P-40 or something. I think that'd be a jolly good day out.
Yeah, we've had doubts about you for a long time.
I'm not much now of a fighter pilot.
Now we're convinced.
Yeah.
Incredible to think the first customer for the P-40 was the French and they didn't receive one.
Is that right? Yeah, there you go, I didn't know that. Every day is a school day. So a bit of a crosswind now, you can see that. If you look at that windsock, you can see it's fundamentally not pointing down the runway. So these chaps have got a bit of a harder time on their hands. Than maybe we did earlier in the flying display.
Character building.
Absolutely good character building stuff, yeah.
Well, guys, we're going to land these wonderful aircraft, and then we're going to have a bit of a break, a bit of a tea break, about 15 to 20 minutes when these guys are down. You can go off, get yourself a cup of tea, have a wee,